Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Our project title is A Classroom Scheduling Service for Smart Classes. Abstract: the main aim of this project is to make an Android app to know the timetable of the college for the student as well as staff, and also admin can easily allocate period as per the staff availability. Paperwork has been reduced for allocating the timetable. Suppose a system with a feature like a teacher cannot teach two classes at the same time, a student cannot follow two lecturers at the same time. Some teachers must have at least one day off during the week. All the days of the week should be covered by the timetable. Subject X must have exactly so and so hours each week. The seat number and multimedia demand should be met. It also contains leave approval and altering the staffs. This project is run by using our SQLite database. All the process that is the scheduling is admin is altered by the admin manually. Let us see the flow of our project. This is our timetable apps flow. Our project have three phases: one for admin, and another one for teacher, and last one for student. Teacher firstly have to register into their panel. So for that they have to enter their teacher ID, password, username, and the department details. If the teacher ID and password is matches, means it will be go on to the login. So they have to permission to view the timetable and leave statuses. If admin in admin panel, they have to login into their panel, so they have the permission to add the timetable. So if any staff needs leave, means willing staff, they have to enter their willingness to their panels. So if they if the admin alter the staffs using the willing staffs, they also give the leave approval for the concerned staff. So in student panel, they have to register first. From using their student ID and password, they have to log in. They are allowed to only view the timetable information. Let us see the output of our project. This is our first screen, which is called the flash screen. After 5 seconds, it will be directly move on to our next page, which is a category page. So now I am going to click the teacher button. So in teacher login, we have to first register here using the register button. So now I am going to register with staff name ID. So after entering all the details, we have to click the register. So I am going to add two teachers. So first I give the register, then I have to add teacher ID as 222, and I am clicking this register. So these steps are added. So now I am going to admin panel. So admin panel user ID is A and password is A. Once we click on this login, means it will be move on to our admins category. So admin have the permissions to scheduling, leave form approval, timetable. So now I am going to click this scheduling. So two staffs are registered, so their name IDs are displayed here. When we click on this ID, means it will be display that staff ID here. So we have to only enter the date and the multimedia information. After entering, means when we click schedule, means it will be added scheduled. So 111, the staff ID 111 with the period 1 is added. So now I'm going to that particular staff. Click on this login, means it will be move on to our page. So I'm now clicking this timetable. So it will be move on to our timetable in that particular date. So I am need leave, means I provided my details, that is when I need leave, which period and reason for the leave. So now I am going to fill all the details and give the apply, means it will be applied and queued in admin panel. So now I am going to add this willing staff. So I am going to open the another staff ID 222 and give login. So this is for that staff panel. So I am clicking this other staff leave. So this is for other staff leave link. So I am clicking this means for first period means. It asks me to add willing. If I click yes means it will be added. So now I am going to that particular admin panel. So admin panel, they have to altering the staff. This is a 222 which willing added staff. So I am just entering the staff to this text area. So click alter means the altering staff will be updated. Click approve means the approval will give to that particular staff. So I am clicking approve. So this is for the staff who needs leave. I am clicking login. So this is for the leave which is approved. Also the data entered to 222 staff ID with the period 1. Thank you for watching.